Welcome back, everybody, to Antithesis. Another day, another episode. Another day, another episode. No more profound words have ever been spoken. I'm rolling with it. Let's see here. 3-2, let's go. No more running? I can run just fine. What the hell do you mean by that? Whatever. Game's probably tripping balls. Oh, how unexpected. A boss fight. God, I love this weapon so much. Wait, that opening seemed awfully familiar. Oh, come on! God, half this playthrough is just me making weird noises at myself. You know, if I had family that lived with me, if I didn't live by myself... I wonder what they would think. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, nope, get to the health! Oh. There's yet more! Oh, nope, that's the wrong weapon. Oh, shit. Damn it. That was on me. This is the very tight spot that I'm trying to work in. Oh, not who I was aiming for, but I will take the kill nonetheless. Not the way I was aiming, planning on going, but I'm happy I got there in the end. There we go. There we go. So I recently picked back up, realizing that I, in a panic, haven't actually talked about anything this playthrough. I recently picked back up running. And, you know, the big thing that I've gotten out of running is that I hate it. But it's, like, good for me, so I do it anyways. But anyways, so I've never liked running, like... But, I really enjoy playing soccer. Now, I could have probably walked on, like, a D2 college and, like, played. I used to be... God, so slow bastards. A game that prides itself on, hey, you gotta run and be mobile. I don't think those enemies should be in the game. Like, I really don't. They're just... It interrupts the flow of battle too much. Like, I know that just means you have to prioritize them, but I really don't think they should be in the game. Probably an unpopular opinion. But I don't care! I have many unpopular opinions. Oh, how did they deal so much damage in one hit? Holy shit! Keep running, don't stop running. No, I keep flicking my mouse the wrong way and was not aiming that way. Thank you. Momentum swing. There we go. I'm kind of back in the swing of it here. There we go. Tell me somebody saw that really awesome shot, because I will not be doing it again. Alright. Very good. Now I can feel like I can just take a breather here. Charge up the shots. Ah. Gentle gameplay. Oh, of course, dying on the last possible friggin' target. Yeah, this would make for a really good combat room. Oh! You are a melting adversary?
Who, me?
Act on simple ignorance? Is this a philosophical bait or a running gun? Understand and yield! Oh. Hey, look at this. This totally isn't a trap. Checkpoint! Bastards. My heart there. He's stupid enough to fly in the wall and kill himself. I should actually have to do very little work against this guy. Ah. Close. Ooh! Ooh! Is he dead? Thank you. Oh no! I see where they said I'm not allowed to run anymore. Okay. The slowy down assholes are gone. Oh, come on! Coming up. Please let me out. Thank you. Wow! I have a feeling we're about to have a philosophical difference on... of life. You see, I want to live, but I don't want you to live. Am I just going to be allowed to leave here? No. No, I'm not. Listen, we have a difference of opinion here. That's fine. I want to live. You don't want me to. That isn't... What? Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Fights the Discord for this map was talking about. I don't like it. Thank you. Oh, I missed that shot real bad. Nice! The hell is this thing? Have I murdered one of you before? Well, if I haven't, it was that day. Oh, good night, Vienna. Just a little bit of cheese. Just the teensy tiniest amount of cheese. Please tell me checkpoint. No such luck. Ooh, there we go. A little generous on the hitbox on that particular projectile, but whatever. Hot damn. Checkpoint, please. Checkpoint, please. Checkpoint, please. Checkpoint, please. Good God. Thank you. Well, not for not giving me the checkpoint, but for at least. No. That I can work with now. Okay, that's kind of ridiculous. I fight through all of that and nary a checkpoint to be had. I don't like the idea of going in this little room. Be a lot more careful this time. And you can't hurt me. You know, a checkpoint would be absolutely lovely right about now. Like any old checkpoint would do. Cheeky dick waffle. Again, a checkpoint would be super cool right about now. Oh. Pointless, pointless, pointless. Oh, thank God, it might be a checkpoint. I cannot allow you to get any closer to heaven. This is hell, man! Make it back. Here you make me beautiful. This time I came prepared. So please, stop resisting. What am I resisting? Checkpoint, thank you. Oh no. Not good. Goodbye. Good night, Vienna. Wait, what? How did that hit me? Okay. Good. Gonna take my time here a little bit. Wow, this has just been like an absolutely... As smooth as the last level went, this one has not gone so smooth. Slow guys should not be allowed in the map. As much other shit as they throw at me in this level, these slow guys should not be part of it. I have a lot of problems here with, like, the scroll wheel and trying to select weapons fast enough. I don't know what it is, but I just do not like this. Like, this system just does not work. Come on. Thank you. Come on! This is some bullshit! On fire, thank you! There we go. stuff. Oh, sweet Christ. I think there needs to be more checkpoints. Take the free damage when that thing, like, runs into walls. Okay, breathe a second here. Come on, make this fight end. How many more waves of shit do you need to throw at me? I'm getting fatigue here. No!
That's it.
See, now this is the content I'm more interested in. Thank you. May I leave now? Thank you very much. Listen, I'm not interested in a philosophical debate. I just want out. Oh, I have a feeling I'm not going to get out. I'm not getting out of here. Yep, nope. I just vomited on the floor. Nope, wait, nope. I'm completely over it. Holy shit. Well, thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you all in the next episode.